Okay, in a pan, I'm heating 2 tablespoons of oil. I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of minced garlic. Okay, in like 30 seconds, I'm gonna add...
How much is it? Hold on.
Half a cup of jasmine rice and a pinch of salt. Okay, I'm gonna add 1.5 cups of water. Okay, I'm gonna bring this to a boil. And then I'm gonna let it simmer for 11 to 13 minutes and remove from the heat. And then I'm gonna stir in 2 teaspoons of lime zest. Now I'm gonna add cashews and I'm gonna roast them. 2 tablespoons mashed up a little bit. These for 2 or 3 minutes, and then I'm going to transfer them to a plate. Okay, I've transferred my cashews to a plate, and I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of oil to my pan. And I'm going to add one carrot, cut into rounds. Starting to boil. Okay, now I gotta put that all low and simmer it. Okay, I'm gonna add the white bottoms of 2 scallions. I'm just going to cook this for a minute, and then I'm going to add 4 ounces of cubed pineapple and 10 ounces of shrimp. Okay, I've added my shrimp and my pineapple. I'm going to try to cut this smaller chunk. It's just too big for me. And I'm going to let this cook for a little bit. And work on chopping it up. Don't mind my messy sink. Teaspoons of lime zest. So I'm going to quick add that now. And I'm going to continue to let that simmer, covered. Of course, I've added lots of salt and pepper. Okay, I'm now going to add the juice of 2 limes, wedges. I'm gonna add my cashews now. Yeah, I just had them in a paper plate set aside. Stir this up. Yeah. Clorox cleanups. They're really good for a quick cleanup in my camper. Okay, I'm also going to add 2 tablespoons of soy. I'm also adding 2 tablespoons of sambal oleic. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right. My rice is done. fish meal should be complete. Okay, my rice is ready. I'm going to add it to my shrimp. Okay, I've added in my rice. I'm stirring it up for about 2 or 3 minutes. So I get most of the liquid. And here it is, shrimp and pineapple fried rice. Yummy and delicious.